जानी है देश दुनिया की बड़ी खबर, हिट द बेल आइकन एंड नेवर मिस अ वीडियो फ्रॉम लहरे न्यूज।
Lillian Bettencourt, the heiress of the world's largest cosmetics firm L'Oreal, has died of natural causes at the age of 94. Her family had confirmed that she died peacefully at her place at night. With a net worth of approximately 33 billion euros, Bettencourt was the world's richest woman. In 2012, she left the seat in the board and disappeared from the public eye. Later, she was constantly in the news for her exploitation case after her dementia diagnosis. L'Oreal CEO said in a statement, "We all had a deep admiration for Lillian Bettencourt, who has always watched over L'Oreal, the company and its employees, and who was very attached to its success and development." He also credited her for her contribution to the success of the firm and that she will always be remembered as a great woman of beauty. All of Mrs. Bettencourt's share in the firm and assets were allocated to a trust which is managed by her daughter. L'Oreal was first a hair dye company founded by Mrs. Bettencourt's father in 1909 before turning into L'Oreal Cosmetic Company. It is currently the world's largest and famous cosmetics company.